are two secrets to fighting. Avoid the punch, make the counterpunch.
I don't see how two secrets... Ow!
I actually punched him on that one. I had to punch him, and I kept punching him. Hi everyone, I'm Millie Bobby Brown, and I'm going to watch some bloopers from my new film, Enola Holmes 2. 421 take 6, Millie Bobby Brown. Just in case they forgot. My favorite thing ever is to do the slate. Like, it's my favorite thing ever.
What is that?
I think it's called an aeroplane.
How do I explain that voice? Most of the people that work around me know that I have this baby voice that I like to, I like to use. Try to explain that without sounding like a crazy person. But yes, I like to make Henry feel super uncomfortable when I do it, and I think it works.
Shoes estate. Hair's not much better. You need to wash your clothes every now and again. You are pale, undernourished.
Oh, this is a funny scene. I had to mouth my lines and mime them and point my finger at him, and I felt really stupid doing it because Henry did it really well. I didn't do it as well, and it made Henry laugh. It was the first time I think I cracked him.
Charter.
Louis is like the most clumsy person. Like, it's ridiculous. Like, anything around him will fall and break. Like, including him, honestly.
I don't see how two secrets- Ow!
I actually punched him on that one. I kept punching him for real, and by the end of the day, I think he was in pain. My, I'm method. I'm just kidding. I'm not method.
Stop!
So this is when I had to throw David Thewlis over my shoulder, and David was very scared that I'd get lost in the moment and actually throw him over my shoulder. So he kept screaming at me, stop!
Stop!
Stop! Right at the point where I'd have to throw him. And it just would make Helena, Susie, and I laugh every time he screamed, stop! Because I could see actual fear in his eyes.
Ow.
So I hit, okay, no, hold on, let me just rephrase that. It's not hollow, okay? It's not hollow. Right here, I can just give him a quick, I think it actually hurt him because he usually said, ow. Oh, your head is sore. I can't think why. Which made me think, am I really hurting Henry Cavill? Like, that's amazing. Like, look at me. I don't think I was hurting him. And this is usually what I would do when we would rap. That's on every project I do, is I just, when we rap, I scream really loudly and hug every crew member goodbye, and then rip my wig off and get on in the car. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. You can watch Enola Holmes 2 only on Netflix.